They were arrested on state and federal charges. Investigators seized 5 pounds of methamphetamine, 300 dosage units of methamphetamine, and 4 ounces of cocaine. The investigation targeted methamphetamine and cocaine distribution in Tallahatchie and Quitman counties.